Jeff and Nancy Smith.
Please welcome two of the most fun people in this room, my mom and dad, Ron and Lynn Zimson.
Oh, welcoming the ring bearer and flower girls. All right, first in, we got Allie Smith, standing at 3 feet, 3 inches tall from Evanston, Illinois, and a future Northwestern Wildcat. Here we go, Allie.
Walking in with future PGA Pro and future Child Baking Championship, Harder and Carter Long. She likes to live life under par. From the Ohio State University, one of my college friends, Rachel Bott!
Escorted by someone fresh off the Tennessee Whiskey Trail, professional bourbon taster, craft beer connoisseur, Brittney's brother, Anthony Zimzak!
The life of this party, and one of my childhood best friends, Julia Dolan!
And she's escorted by number 55 himself, beer shotgun champion of the world, one of my high school friends, Holden Fazer.
No, wake up!
The craftiest person I know, some might call her the cricket queen, my childhood friend, Jenna Lawson.
Escorted by a gamer on the field and on his computer, number 6, my high school friend, Danny Ratliff.
The biggest Taylor Swift fan, don't talk to her on the morning of an album release, Aaron McBride!
And this guy's unavailable on Sunday starting in September, and glad Aaron Rodgers is playing for the Packers this season. One of my college friends, Jordan McBride!
She's been featured on BuzzFeed, Glamour Magazine, and Entertainment News for her Bachelorette hot takes, my middle school friend, Lizzie Barrett!
And he's probably working in Adobe InDesign or Photoshop right now. One of the greatest designers to come from Kent State, my college roommate, Pat Hogan.
She loves snacks, drinking games, and long walks through Marshalls. My little sister and maid of honor, Macy Simpson.
And Macy is escorted by one of the original Cornell ballers. You can catch this sneaker collector doing a step back to my high school friend, Mark Fairbanks. And now passing it off to one of my good buddies from Kent State, DJ for this evening. Feel free to put in any requests or whatnot. Mike Amanis, have at it, buddy.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is not my show. It is these two show. Please welcome, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce, not for the first time, but the most important time, Mr. and Mrs. Smith.